Hi, we're with StockMarketLive.tv. As you're aware, around 20 minutes ago, it is reporting that North Korea fired three ballistic missiles into Japan's exclusive economic zone. Well, this does not happen without the permission of China, and this is obviously a test to Mr. Donald Trump's presidency following his recent accusation towards Obama, the ex-president of the United States, that he ordered surveillance on Trump Tower. So this is the world that we are living in today, and it will be interesting to follow up the action within the next few days, what Mr. Donald Trump, how he's going to announce to the world on Twitter actions against North Korea. I repeat, this does not happen without the permission of China, obviously. Thank you. And continue following up the news, very important, in real time.